the light of the world, and he that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life, John 8:12.
Yeah. And it came to pass in those days there came out a decree from Caesar Augustus, saying that all should be taxed. And all went to be taxed into his own city.
Joseph also went up from the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
And it came to pass as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and a babe lying in the manger.
Amen.
Shepherds abiding in the field, keeping
and watched over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were so afraid. And the angel said unto them,
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
And when they had heard it, it, they made known abroad, saying which was told unto them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told unto them by the shepherds.
But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart.
I wonder how it must have been that day at the manger, as Mary held her son for the first time and looked into the eyes of God.
Inquired them diligently what time the star appeared. And sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go search diligently for the young child. When ye have found him, bring me word again that I may come and worship him also.
When they had heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, until it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
Joy to the world.
angel out of the world, sent down to earth from heaven. He was the perfect gift of love. I'm glad that he was given. He who comes to tell all who will receive our Christmas gift of heaven. Now we must
go and tell the world.
Go sail it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go sail it on the mountain, that Jesus Christ is born. While shepherds kept their watching, or silent flocks by night, behold, throughout the heavens, there shone a holy light.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold.
There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle, and makes it.
Light his own candle.
See my little sister. She's been knocked alive too. Still holds a candle without some flame.
Carry a candle out to the darkness. Seek out the helpless. Come to the door.
say amen.
Amen.
They're ours.
Amen.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I couldn't be more proud of them. You sang a whole lot better than I could have. Whether you was in tune or not, amen. You did a good job.
Let's amen.
For a moment, then bring you back for a curtain call in just a moment, okay? You'll notice the costumes from around the world. I kind of had a preference for those shakers. Maybe our choir to start using them. I was looking for them to break down any minute. Touch. Help us, Jesus. Amen. Help us, Jesus. They won't bite you, baby. Go on, baby. Jesus, the light of the world. The Bible says that He is the propitiation for our sins.